So good morning, everyone. It's another beautiful day to be alive. Well, today we're gonna test my fire pit or my grill. Homemade, country style. So, stay tuned. Okay, my fire is about to ready. So, this is what you see at most Asians' house, have a banana tree. What we use. So I'm gonna show you guys how we use the banana . Some of you might think, why do I feel that high? Because I want to cover it with the banana leaves, like this. It's almost like a half smoke. Yep, so we'll see how it looks like at the end. Minutes in there. Cái mỡ con lò của chi sơ mỡ là dây của chi sơ à ờ ờ bốn rong hô cơ hô đi chả được
Yeah, hold on. Yeah. More hold. Okay. Hold on. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Well, the damn hot dog here. Man, looks good too. I guess drizzle a little bit, but get my fire pit here. All this fresh, natural, organic. Got my wood here. They all fresh.
It'll take a year for me to burn on this. All this big one here will be useful. See.
Alright. So, flip that sucker tight. Look at this. Nice and juicy. I'll show you guys in a few minutes. All right. What y'all think? Look at that. Nice and brown. It's very fast cook.
It's only been about 10 minutes. Okay. Eventually I'm gonna put brakes around it, so that way it blocks all the heat. So we're cooking. This is pork.
You guys should try this. Tastes better in the grill. Tastes better in the stove. It's more like organic cooking right here. A country style cooking. Oh, my dog got that piece. Nice and juicy. I like to cut my meat in an angle like this. So you have a nice thin juicy piece. Just put right in your mouth. Now people have their own way of eating, their own way of style. This is my style. We cover it thin. Yeah, big wide piece. All right. Well, thank you all for watching. Now we're gonna go eat. Get my fire pit still going. Thank you for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more videos.